Donald Trump's preferred order at McDonald's has been revealed as a waistband-busting meal containing alarming amounts of fat and salt. During campaign stops at the fast food restaurant, the president would ask for 2 Big Macs, 2 FiletOFishes and a chocolate milkshake, according to an insider's account of his presidential bid. Trump's order amounts to 2,420 calories, according to McDonald's nutritional data. U.S. authorities generally advise men to consume about 2,500 calories per day. His chosen meal also contains 112 grams of fat, which is 172% of Trump's recommended daily allowance, as well as 3,470 milligrams of salt, 144% of his recommended daily intake. Trump's former campaign manager, Corey Lewandowski, and deputy campaign manager, David Bossi, revealed details of the campaign diet in a new book titled Let Trump Be Trump. The authors said meals aboard the presidential campaign plane were dominated by fast food. On Trump Force One, there were 4 major food groups: McDonald's, Kentucky Fried Chicken, pizza and Diet Coke, they wrote, according to a copy obtained by the Washington Post. The Post said the book also revealed that the plane had to be stocked with bountiful supplies of cookies and other snacks because Trump, a renowned germaphobe, would not eat from a previously opened package. The former campaign official said Trump was known to scream expletive-laden rants at aides who were left with their face ripped off. Mode that he switches into when things aren't going his way can feel like an all-out assault, they write. It'd break most hardened men and women into little pieces. Both authors appeared on NBC's Meet the Press on Sunday. Asked if Trump's rages had ever made him consider leaving the campaign, Lewandowski said, "I never thought about quitting. But, you know, when you give up the sacrifice of time with your family and all the things that were important to you, and he demands such perfection, and he deserves it." Lewandowski was fired as Trump's campaign manager in June 2016.